that teenage dreams of stardom do come true. Unfortunately, in her mid-20s, things got tough and she decided to shave her head. Now, she's back, with a full head of hair to perform one of her most famous hits of all time. The award for Best Recovering Artist goes to Miss Spears in